I'm always saying that when you have preachers in the house, oh, it's difficult to call preacher before preacher, because as a preacher, I understand it, that you get excited when you begin to hear the word of the Lord.
Yes, yes.
And especially with a theme like this,
yes,
where it is an experience theme. Oh, bless God, you just keep on talking about the goodness of the Lord. Amen. God bless you, overseer Barnes. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. God is good. Hallelujah. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Come on, put your hands together. Put your hands together. Amen. As I invite to the podium none other than our own Reverend Levy to the podium. Church, come on, put your hands together and make a welcome. Reverend Patricia Levy, she's coming in Jesus' name.
Praise the name of Jesus. You may be seated. Thank you very much. Amen. I just want to take this opportunity to give God thanks. Even this morning, I didn't realize that I would still be here. Amen. But because of His mercies towards me, He has allowed me to be in your midst today. Amen. To bask in this wonderful, 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 amen, day of worship and of thanksgiving.
Amen.
Amen. And I truly want to give Him all the praise that is rightly due unto His name. You see, He has been really good to me. And so bless God. And every time I get the opportunity or the privilege to be thankful, I just want to give Him thanks. Amen. Somebody bless the name of Jesus. For Bishop Father, Bishop Bourne. Amen. Bless God. To all of the bishops and overseers, my sister Prophetess Levy, all of the pastors, officers and saints, amen, inside and outside the building, I greet you all in the mighty and most praiseworthy name, Jesus. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless the name of Jesus. He that overcometh shall inherit all things. Now you have already heard the preaching.
Oh, yeah.
The message is gone.
Amen.
I sat there and I said, why Bishop called me? Bishop, no, you hear him talking about him understand preacher thing. When preacher is called, even they know somebody is coming to preach. They keep saying, the preacher is coming, but they can't come down and say, you know him, a preacher.
Yeah.
That's how the bishop is. They know them, a preacher. So, you know, God give people certain ability.
Yes, yes, yes.
And He give you according.
Yes.
It's according, you know.
Yes.
Your gifting, your gift is according to your ability.
Yes.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Yes.
And so some of us are called preachers.
Yes.
Amen. You don't even have to open the Bible like me.
Yes.
Amen. The words don't flow like the bishop. Hallelujah, somebody. According to your
was the first one. And when done now, go on. But you know something, with all the maturation and with all the trials, she's still standing today. I know some people in the Zion, as soon as any difficulty happened in the church, they had me grill. Bishop, I don't like to preach. Somebody help me here today. I done the honesty. Somebody help me now. Somebody help me. It is called a new. Come on. Yes. I have news for you. Yes. Amen. Somebody said, no God for yourself. And so when the trouble take you, already a hot pound one foot, you're still a coming. I can remember some years ago, I know I am chosen for this purpose. When I had my ups and downs, and when I come out of church, I have my boyfriend, and I had my baby, and I decided I'm not living outside here. I'm not going dressed in a rider. I want to come back bench consider. And when the pastor see me, and she stand up in the restroom, so she said, come out. Make everybody, she say, you talk back. Come out. That is what was the pastor's message. Amen. But bless God, you know something? I never cuss God. And I never cuss the church either, you know. I humble myself. And I said, plead my cause, oh God. Yes. And sometimes it's so hard to get one. Oh. And as you're getting me something, God. Yes. Oh God, when I want to walk, oh God, I'm bearing my joy now. Yes. As I know when I go in the golden street. Yes. Oh, the more part to another. Yes. Oh, somebody help me out here. Yes. I want to see Mr. Duncan. Yourself. I went to church being yourself. in a church being yourself, saying you be a talk, because you have the highest calling. So somebody must say you have high calling, because when you are the head and the leader, you have to set example to somebody else. See, say you have done good work, and if you're doing a good work to them, oh God, you shall overcome, and you shall reign and live with Jehovah God. Praises be unto the God of heaven today. God bless you, Bishop.
Thank you.
everybody in the house. Doesn't matter whether you're saved or not, can I pray for you? There must be maybe something in life you want to overcome. And can I just intercede on your behalf today?
Yeah.
Everyone knows that you're going through what you're going through. You're crying day and night. You're crying day and night because of your present situation. And you're feeling that there is no way out of it. But God is saying, I am able. Word of the Lord said, every power must be subject unto the higher power. And so there is a power that can reach into the deepest and darkest and unreachable places. There's a spirit that can reach you wherever you are. Some folks have put you down in some place that they feel you should be staying there forever. God is saying, I am able to pull you from there. Jesus.